Welcome back, everyone. If you're here after watching our first video, you're already on track to mastering Proton Wallet. But today, we're stepping it up a notch. I'm gonna show you how to get Bitcoin into your Proton Wallet and how to keep things super organized by creating multiple wallets. Let's talk Bitcoin. When you fire up Proton Wallet, you'll see three options: send, receive, and buy. It's like a choose your own adventure, but with digital money. If you want to buy Bitcoin directly in Proton Wallet, we've teamed up with some top-notch on-ramp providers to make it super easy and cheap. Proton Wallet automatically finds you the lowest network fee available, so you get the best deal every time. Just click the buy button, pick how much Bitcoin you want, choose your currency, and select your payment method. And boom, you've got Bitcoin. But if you want to compare pricing, you can also grab your Bitcoin from centralized exchanges like Coinbase, Binance, and Kraken. Then, send it over to your Proton wallet using the Bitcoin address you generate from the receive button. Exchanges hold all keys to all wallets on centralized servers, which could be risky. Proton Wallet is your safe space where you control everything. And hey, the whole point of Bitcoin is to keep things decentralized and out of the hands of anyone that's not you. Whether you're buying Bitcoin through Proton Wallet or through a centralized exchange, you might have to go through KYC. But worry not, it's not like airport security. And Proton doesn't keep any of the info you send to our on-ramp partners. Now that you've got your Bitcoin in Proton Wallet, let's talk organization. Proton Wallet lets you keep multiple wallets within the app. It's like having a different jar for every type of cookie. One for chocolate chip, one for oatmeal raisin, and maybe one for that weird vegan gluten-free one your friend keeps bringing over.
Hey, that's not bad. Okay, people, stop knocking vegan cookies. They're not that bad.
Each wallet is protected by the same level of security. So no matter how many you create, they're all as secure as your Proton mail inbox. Getting Bitcoin into Proton Wallet and keeping things organized with multiple wallets is a piece of cake. Or should I say cookies? But don't go anywhere. This is just the beginning. In our next video, we're going to show you how to send Bitcoin via email. So make sure you're subscribed and hit that bell so you don't miss out on what's next. Got questions? Drop them in the comments below or join our community on Reddit. Keep your Bitcoin safe and organized with Proton Wallet, and I'll see you in the next video.